Good morning, students. Today we learn the alphabet A. First, we learn different types of lines. This is called a standing line. This is called a slanting line. And this is called a sleeping line. First, we'll make a slanting line towards the left. Then, we'll make another slanting line towards the right. Then, we'll draw a sleeping line in between. This is letter A. Now, to make a small A, we'll draw a curve and a standing line. The words that come from letter A are ant and apple.